Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, young lady. How may I help you?
My father has been rushed in here some few minutes ago and I'm here to find out how his condition is.
What is your dad's name?
Mr. Forson.
Okay. You know what? Move straight on your right. Ask the nurses over there to show you the emergency ward.
Okay. Good afternoon, Dr. Sashu.
Good afternoon, dear.
My dad has been rushed in here some few minutes ago, so I'm here to know the state of his condition, but the nurses directed me to wait for you here.
Your dad is now responding to treatment. Enter the next room over there. I've asked the laboratory scientists to run some tests to know the state of his heart condition.
Okay, doctor. Hello, daddy.
Hi, Juliet.
How is your condition now?
As you can see, I think it's better than I came in.
You know what? Rest for a while, okay? I'm going to find out the outcome of the test the doctor requested from the lab.
Okay, dear.
Please come in.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, young lady. How may I help you?
Please, I'm here to find out the results of Mr. Forson's heart condition.
Relax, young lady. I have sent it to Dr. Sashu. She is taking care of him at the moment, so she will explain everything to you.
Okay, sir.
My dear, your dad's results is ready.
How is it, doctor?
Your dad will need a heart surgery, which will cost you an amount of $10,000. By next 2 months, the surgery must be done.
Oh my God. What caused this heart disease?
Heart disease is sometimes inherited. In most cases, it is as a result of lack of exercise and bad diet, alcohol, smoking, high blood pressure, etc.
Doctor, please, am I at risk of having similar disease?
From your dad's history, he has no record of anyone in the family with similar disease, but to prevent yourself from heart disease, you must visit the lab at least once every month.
Thank you, doctor. Good afternoon, viewers. Today marks one of the most important day in the calendar of all health workers across the globe. That's World Heart Day, and we will be speaking to the President for Federation of Ghana Medical Laboratory Students Association, in the person of His Excellency Isaac Afosu. Good morning, His Excellency.
Good morning, Miss Linda.
It's good to have you on phone this morning to speak to us on World Heart Day 2021.
It's my pleasure.
His Excellency, can you please tell us why World Heart Day and some of the activities you will be embarking on?
Thank you, Miss Linda, for your question. Before I give an answer to your question, I would like to use this opportunity to greet your viewers. The 29th of September is a special day assigned by health workers to create awareness on cardiovascular diseases. As the president of FGMELSA, together with my executives, saw the need to be involved in this global awareness. World Heart Day was organized by World Heart Federation on September 29th every year since 1999. This day is set to spread awareness in more than 100 countries with sporting events and campaigns. The aim is to help people all over the world to live longer and better heart-healthy lives. 17.7 million people die every year from cardiovascular diseases. That's 31% of all global deaths. As future health professionals, we can't sit there unperturbed. That's why we are embarking on the campaign Use Heart to Connect with Your Heart.
Thank you so much, His Excellency, for your time. Ghanaians appreciate your effort and support of this year's campaign on World Heart Day.
It's my pleasure, Miss Linda.
Please stop crying, Daddy.
Please pray for me.
I will, Daddy. You will undergo this surgery successfully.
Amen.